It's so easy to commit to your style of working. Even, I mean, there were so many bits where we were just kind of, I mean, even in the first meeting, I just always want to work with someone who I can just say, I don't care what it is. Like, you can literally, I mean, there was one moment where we had some like casting problems at the beginning when people kept coming in and out. And Claire was just so relaxed about it. I was like, what are we going to do for certain of the main parts? And she's like, well, you know, like, we find someone or we don't. And if we don't, we'll just do a movie with you and the baby. This is like 3 weeks before we're supposed to start shooting.
No, the night before we start
the
shooting.
Oh, we didn't even have a baby the night before.
No baby, the night before, Sunday night. And we start shooting on a Monday.
Oh, my God. At 10 p.m.
Yeah. And I said, okay. And Robert said, may I call my friend? And I said, yes, do. I hate the baby we have cast, you know.
That's rough. It's rough for the baby actor.
No, that's not rough. Yeah. They were cast only because they were twins. Because this idea of having one replaced, nobody knows my sisters are twins. And when you know twins, they're not alike, you know? You cannot replace one by the other. So it was such a ridiculous thing. And I told Robert, and Robert knew the right person, the right baby.
You knew a guy with a baby?
Yeah. And he cast the baby.
How did you
And we flew the baby from London.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Just mailed it.
Amazing.